movie is inspired by a legend of Japan called Tanuki Bayashi, a strange phenomenon of sound. The legend says, in middle of the night, there are music sounds like flute and drums heard out of nowhere. And when you try to follow them, they go further away from you. And Pompoko, in Japanese, Kuyasa, is a title referred to the sounds drumming their own bellies, or maybe their testicles, a form of Tanuki Bayashi. Well, the movie shows why men are superior to women, because they have testicles. I mean, if you have superpower to transform yourself or any part of your body into something you desire, then you can put really good work with an extra bag of meat hanging between your legs. Make a beanbag out of it, so you can sit whenever and wherever you want, or maybe a parachute, so you can fly. Well, apart from jokes, movie gives us a subtle touch of old Japanese culture through raccoons, as a beautiful Japanese folk music which really enhances the visual process. Simple storytelling by discussing happening events through dialogues of characters and by a narrative voice in the background, which once felt to me like watching Japanese Animal Planet. It has hilarious moments, can make you laugh for quite some time, and it ends with a simple but an important message. It is a slow movie, and honestly, I like slow movies. But there are sequences which will not make any tiny difference if you just remove them from the movie. And this makes the movie even slower. But apart from that, its animation style is not completely same as Ghibli usually do. But I would say it's quite good and creative. Showing the raccoons in 3 or 4 ways to give different perspectives in different situations, my favorite goblin operation, and a lot of different scenarios. It's not that we generally see. Summing up everything, it's a worth watching movie. Isao Takahata did everything to touch bottom of viewer's heart, not to make him or her cry or to whine about anything, but to make him realize how helpless animals are when it comes to human, and we have to take care of them because they can't just disappear. They are dependent on us in some ways. After watching it, I wish if somehow I can show this movie to some animals, take them into my bed, and this movie would have made them cry.